space-time fabric of the Void is extremely
descendant. Ever since Corral caused the Void erosion with Yarnart, the Colossi have become more active. According to my calculations, the expected point of arrival for this Colossus is at the Kingston border. The classification type is Gravewalker, just like the one you encountered at the ruins. That specimen was weaker due to the unexpected nature of the dimensional leak. But things will be different this time. If this Colossus manages to enter Ingress, Kingston may be lost to us forever. We must intercept it in the Void Dimension before that happens. I will send you to the Void Dimension once you have finished your battle preparations. May the intercept be successful, Descendant. completed preparations? Good work, Descendant. The Colossus was stronger than average, and you still achieved a resounding victory. However, as long as the dimensional wall remains open, the invasion of the Colossi will never end. Until the dimensional wall is closed, humankind will have no choice but to live with the fear of the Colossi. Descendant, securing the Iron Hearth and closing the dimensional wall, it isn't just to defeat the Vulgus. If we cannot stop the invasion of Ingress by the Colossi, there will be no hope for humanity. Remember your calling. I will focus more attention on monitoring the Void Dimension.
That was a job well done, Descendant. While you were intercepting the Colossus, the guide gave Enzo some important intel. It concerns the next operation, so head back to HQ once you're ready.